Hey everyone, it's Todd from AdHawk here, and today we're going to go over an advanced bid strategy, which is called Target Search Page Location. What this allows you to do is tell AdWords that you only want to be on top of the page, and it will try to optimize this for you. Let me show you how to create this and then implement it. You want to go over to the shared library, then you want to click on Bid Strategies, plus Bid Strategy, Target Search Page Location. We're going to name this top of page because we want to try to target the top of the page every time. Make sure top of page is selected. If you just want to be on the first page, you can click anywhere on the first page, but I'm targeting the top of the page. You can set bids to automatic or manual. I like setting them to automatic because I'm telling Google I want to be on top of the page. You figure out how to get me there. Then, what this allows you to do is do an increase or decrease bid adjustment to make sure you get on top of the page. So I'm going to do a 10% just so it knows it can go even a little bit higher. And then I just want them to know that my limit is $10 per click. I can't go over $10 per click, but let's try to find a way to get me on top. And then click save. Now I've created that bid strategy, but now I have to put it into one of my campaigns. So I go to my campaigns, click into my campaign, I click to settings, go down to bid strategy, click edit, select a flexible bid strategy, select top of page, and then hit save. Thanks so much, and be sure to check out triadhawk.com for all of your digital advertising needs.